Well guys, I thought I'd do a little quick video of this one. Not do too much because I'm literally fishing and with rod tips. I don't know. But I see just the way the reflection is, but sort of literally just down there realistically, underneath those trees. And the other one is over there. It's all on the mouth of that gap. Be careful because there's some nasty snakes and things down there. I don't want to go sort of too close. But it's a lovely little spot. Just hold the camera up so you can get a better view. There you go. Nice little sort of tree line sticks out. There you go. And out there. It's flat calm today. Absolutely unbelievable. Considering all the wind and rain we've had recently. I was thinking we might actually see some fish showing today. Out in the middle. But no, nothing. It's all very quiet. They've settled down. The sort of two main swims where the fish were coming from. Still occupied. So lucky buggers, both have had a few. Just see where it goes really. Anyway. Yeah. That's it really. I wasn't going to do too much of a video. Not a risk of any fish moving through, but there you go. Right, see you later.